My part of all this is the tax credit in the Finance Committee. There are lots of parts of this bill, but the part that I've been working on is getting a credit for employers and employees to help our veterans here. And I'd like to read part of a story that occurred in the newspaper in Kalispell, Montana, that I think illustrates the need and the poignancy and why this is very important legislation. This is how it goes. Quote, Apollo Child, a gunner in the 163rd Montana National Guard, spent a year fighting for his country in Iraq. When he returned home to Kalispell, a happy wife, newborn baby were waiting for him, but a job wasn't. The story goes on to tell how Apollo might have to reenlist to provide for his wife and his 3 months son. That is his last option, reenlistment. He will do anything to help provide for his family. Last option is reenlistment. He's having a terrible time finding a job. He's 26 years old. He is eager. He's capable, like all veterans. He worked day in and day out, evenings, weekends, no vacation, extreme hardship, Iraqi desert sun. This kid's got grit. He's tough. He's got what it takes to do a really good job, but he can't get the job. Our unemployment rate among vets in Montana is about 20.1%. And when you're out of work for a long time, say a year or so, it's your employment record is spotty. It looks like maybe you can't keep a job, but it's wrong in this case because these kids are tough. They'd be terrific people to employ. And it is my very strong hope that this tax credit is going to help an employer or somebody looking for a job say, hey, maybe this is an extra little something to put over the top so that we, so these folks can get a job. It is tragic that we're not doing more to help our vets get jobs. Look what they've done for us. Look at the sacrifice they've given. What they've done. At the very least, we can go more than the extra mile to make sure that they get jobs. And so Apollo Child can take care of his wife, take care of his new baby, with dignity, and work in the Kalispell, Montana community.